Hello and welcome back to Frogboy X1 Gaming. I'm Andrew and today we're looking at Gran Turismo versus Wreckfest trackside details. So if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. Now, Wreckfest is technically a AA studio made by Bugbear and published by THQ Nordic, while Gran Turismo is a 100% first party AAA Sony developer, Polyphony Digital. So, we're going to look at the trackside detail on these games running side by side, and then we'll also have some dash cam footage. I'll try to get it lined up the best I can, but this is just incredible how one game looks and the other one is like this. This is disappointing, man. I can't believe Sony charged us 70 bucks for this, man. To be completely honest, like, this is so terrible that it's not even fun. Oh, man. Like, I don't know, man. This is a little bit disappointing, man. I can't believe they would do something to us, something like this to us. Pretty freaking now. There's no voice while I am. I didn't record my voice when I was doing the Wreckfest. But this one here is gonna have some voice recording. Actually, I shouldn't even do any voice. I should just let you decide for yourself which one looks better. Me personally, I don't know. I mean, I do like this camera right here. At least this feels better than it did on GT Sport. The dirt driving, the rally driving on this one feels a lot better than GT Sport felt, for sure. This feels a lot more a lot more consistent with even other rally games now. It's definitely gotten a lot better. All over the place. It is in Dirt Rally 2.0, but yeah, I'm in a racing mood today. $70. And then they gave you Wreckfest on because I had Wreckfest on Xbox since the day it was out, but then I got it free on Games with Gold on freaking PlayStation. So, it's not really going to be free anymore because I'll continue the PlayStation thing. This has got to be enough footage to prove my point. Well, if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.